Hello, everybody. This is YellowDemonHurlr here today with the Plane Shifter on Easter Sunday to play Anno 2070. Not the newest Anno game, but I think I like this one better than the at least the look of the new one. So if you're not familiar with Anno, the Anno series, it's basically a economy colony building game. And Anno 2070 has sort of an ecology theme to it, which is what drew me to it, because that's kind of my career.
Yep, I have played this game before as well. It was quite a bit of time ago. I enjoyed it quite a lot. It's a cool city builder.
Yep.
Of sorts. With some combat in for good measure.
Building selection.
So, our mission, our primary mission, is going to be to find and destroy the pirate king Hector. And he's going to be attacking us as well, so it's going to be interesting.
Yeah.
Shifty and I are playing as separate, are building on separate islands. I don't know where he is yet. I'll have to go and find him.
I'm near the middle of the map, a bit to the southeast, and this time I got the coordinates correct.
Okay. Yeah, we did a little bit context on that. We did a little bit of testing previously. He told me to go to the northwest, which is where I was, but he was actually in the northeast.
Yes, oh, and it totally
yes, I have found you. So you're right next to me.
And when you find me, actually, your arc and your settled island show up on my minimap.
Yep. So there we go. Yeah. All right. So I don't know where Hector is yet.
No, I'm just getting.
I'm sure he'll show up at some point.
Yeah. There are a few things about the way this game works that I don't quite remember well. But
yeah, and of course, if you need there's something you don't remember how to work, you can ask. Always ask me.
Yeah.
Warning: need for community not met.
Need for community not met. Where? Oh, okay. Get in community. It's so strange that these people can't get in a community without a road. Just walk, people. Just walk.
Yeah. Oh, whoops. Delete this. Okay, so the other thing that we're doing today is we're experimenting with a longer form game. This episode is going to be running for, what, an hour? Hour and a half?
About an hour. An hour and a half could be okay.
Yeah. And it's going to go up on Saturday instead of the Tuesday, Thursday slot.
If we find that 1 hour and a half is a bit too much, we might change it. Let's do a few experiments. This will be a little bit of an experimental series. series. So bear with us a bit.
Yep. And on the flip side, if you particularly enjoy this this format and playing sort of longer form games like that, be sure to let us know, because it's a big change from the sort of shorter episodic stuff that we've been doing.
Yes. And it opens up so many possibilities, because we could try things like Civilization, which is very interesting. Or Stellaris, that both I know Yellow is interested as well in that game.
Mm-hmm.
Stellaris I played, and it's really, really cool. It's one of the best Star Trek games I have ever played. I'm talking that about after playing Star Trek Online.
Yes. A little bit of context on that for people not familiar with Stellaris. The base game is not a Star Trek game.
No.
But it's easily moddable. And
yes.
There's a pretty nice looking Star Trek mod
Even without the mod, the game is very Star Trek-y. It gives you that feeling of going where no man has gone before and expanding your civilization through the galaxy, trying to form federations and stuff like that, alliances. Or you can, even in the base game, you can roleplay as pretty much any species you want. It's a game that it has a shell of a grand strategy, but it's more of a role-playing game, which is something I really enjoyed about it. As of explanation about a game we are not playing currently.
Yes, that's because nothing particularly interesting is happening right.
Yeah,
in the game we are playing.
Rotate.
Period key.
Period.
Mm-hmm. The right arrow bracket might be a better way to describe it.
Yeah. Okay,
I think that's anymore. Why that key is there.
Okay. That should get me some materials. Finally.
Yeah. How are you doing? You got your building plots going, you got your... Oh, I need my smelter. I need a smelter too.
Yeah, I got the smelter, I got my basalt extractors. So you mentioned that we need to produce tools, and I think I never unlocked it on our test run.
Yes, so tools, before you can start making... Oh dear, looks like Hector's shown up.
It does. I need help. Our ships are evenly matched. This is a stalemate.
Alright, well, the Calypso is on its way. It's coming from the southeast.
Okay, action early on, that's cool.
I see two more ships en route.
Oh, this is bad. Can I get ships?
I think if all your ships are destroyed, then you can order one from your arc. Okay, I'm gonna keep my distance.
I'm dying. Okay, running was a bad idea.
And now they're coming after your warehouse.
Enemy attack on one of your
buildings. You'll need to rebuild that pretty quick.
Advertise command ship ready to go. Please board. Command ship ready to go. Please board.
While you have an opportunity, go to infrastructure.
Initiating control routines.
And build a depot. So you have some place to store your stuff in case the harbor warehouse gets destroyed.
Let's hope this is not too close. Okay. My warehouse will be destroyed.
I think he's just going to go after the docks at the moment. Do we have any... no defenses yet.
Yeah. Let's search power through that. How much money do I have? I still have quite a lot of money.
Oh, you got got a ship back. I should have stayed in the area.
Trade buildings destroyed by enemy.
Energy shortage.
Should I come around or should I?
You're probably going to get your ship destroyed, but I think now it's more manageable. I'm about to get one of their ships destroyed. I died.
Maybe I can just blast that thing and clear out. They're focused on your fishing wharf,
command
which reminds me I need to build a fishing wharf
initiating
too.
Initiating control routine. Command ship ready. Command ship ready to go.
Okay.
Navigation systems online.
Walters.
They really hate your docks.
Yes.
How long until you've got a ship up?
There you are. Okay.
Now we have this.
Yeah, especially if they keep attacking my...
The docks, yeah.
Dock.
This is probably going to happen periodically. Hector is just kind of annoying that way.
Okay, let's see. Can I rebuild my warehouse depot? Yeah, I need to rebuild my warehouse, right?
Yes.
I think I can do it now. If anything, it will be a distraction position for
yes.
For these ships.
Warning. Risk of disaster. Preventative measures available.
A way to repair the buildings? I don't know. I don't think so. They might repair themselves if they're not being attacked.
The following structure, a fighting station. Where is the fire station?
Pardon?
It's telling me to build a fire station, which is a good idea in the current situation, but...
Yeah, we don't have fire station unlocked.
Yeah.
Alright. Now you can pick up some of this flotsam to get loot. Yeah. Unsure cargo thieves and... specific coordinates.
All right.
Requires concrete on board.
Oh, okay. Specific coordinates. Send a unit on an expedition outside the sector. The required supplies. Oh yeah. No, thank you. Not now. I guess I'll need my ships. Let me build more housing. Need that.
Yeah. So, the first thing to do is get your population up to 144 eco-workers and build a concert hall.
Mm-hmm. I think I need to build a D.
Yeah, so a concert hall and T will allow your people to upgrade.
Isn't it
and then
here?
Once you get
like to be so good.
Next level population, then you can start making a tool factory.
Yes, let's see, can I make any more upper workers?
New buildings available for construction.
It's available now. Let's use it.
On the plus side, I think we know where Hector is. On the negative, he's really close.
Yes.
He's basically due east of your position.
Yeah, I saw his icon. He's going to be annoying. A lot annoying.
Yeah.
I need to think about military units pretty soon.
Yeah, I think it takes a while before we can start producing military units, though.
Ooh, a very forgiving game, I guess.
All right.
Okay. So, why do?
I think I need another smelter.
Why do wind turbines overlap? I mean, wind farms in real life.
Balance. It doesn't make any sense, but yeah. Uh-oh. Looks like they're, Hector's about to pay me a visit now.
I can't...
Or maybe he's just going somewhere. Keep your distance in case he just happens to be passing by.
Okay, there is a...
Have you found my island yet?
No, I haven't gone to that, but I see Hector doing something near my island.
Yeah, he's at the tip top.
Save.
Yeah.
I'm north, northeast of your position.
He's patrolling. Yeah, I see where you are. I just never sent a ship there.
Wait a moment before and let Hector's Barracuda here pass by. Okay.
I'm just not going to
scanners register inhabitants on
now,
this island.
Concert hall.
Okay. I was making
honestly, without you, we never would have made it this far.
And.
One,
two, three.
I need 144. That's I need to build more houses. More housing. More housing.
You know, it looks like he has a patrol route right between our islands.
Yes.
So trading is going to be interesting. It's four, right? On the other hand, it's close enough that we might actually be able to get a turret network up and pretty much block off that pass unless he sends a pretty major attack, which he probably will do later on.
Yeah, I scanned your island. Now I know what you're doing too.
Yep. Okay. There's an island to the south of you as well. As well as to the southwest. And pretty much due west. And northwest.
And everywhere!
Locating island.
Yeah. So I should probably mention that Anno 27 is actually one of the first games I made a Let's Play of, but I never released it because it didn't turn out very interesting. I actually did this same mission. I went after Hector on hard mode. What's Hector's difficulty level at the moment?
We put him on hard.
Yeah. Yeah, so I did that, but there was a lot of downtime, and I just didn't feel like it was interesting enough, so it was never released. I think I still have it archived, though.
Yeah, and with two players, we can, you know, talk about unrelated games as well.
Yep. Fine, Dr. Devi, you can scrutinize my behavior pattern.
Okay.
Start making tea.
Alright, making tea.
So that I can start making tools. That's a very strange progression to have to learn how to make tea before you can start learning how to make tools.
Yeah.
Where are mine? Wow, my warehouse has no mines close by. They're all far away.
I have some mines. Is crab something that echoes mine?
Crab is used for luxury meals for the industrialist faction.
Yeah, that's what I kind of remember, but wasn't quite sure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm going to have to build a string of warehouses. Crabs. I should have looked around this island more closely. Then again, from a defensive point of view, this is probably the best spot.
Yeah. And an offensive, too. You can mount an offensive on his base relatively easily.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do...
We've made the best of the situation, thanks to you.
Yeah, let's keep making the best of it.
Here. Let's figure out how to connect these places.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I have to build so many warehouses to expand my construction options to the point where I can reach my mining sites.
I'm not even sure I build mine on a good place because I just... I was on a bad situation though.
Isn't it gorgeous here? Oh, life can be so good.
Yeah. You really like my island, don't you, guy?
Hector?
No, my little worker dudes. I click on the houses to see the population, and they are, woo, everything is so bad, so good.
Yeah, I can't see what their stats are. Aha. Now, let's freeze the ascension rites. So, once you start getting in the more advanced ecos, more advanced residents, you should turn off their ascension rites. And to do that, go to the city center and click the little icon in the top right, in the red bit, that says to deny ascension rights, because otherwise they're going to use up all your tools and you won't have enough tools to make your tool factory.
Okay. Oh, there it is.
I mean, in a pinch you can buy tools, but...
let's avoid that.
Yeah.
So isn't it gorgeous here? Oh, life can be so good.
Ah, see? I'm out of tools.
I still have 8. I'm not sure I can spare
any
right now.
Are you selling tools? Yes, you are, Dr. Devi. I'll buy all 14 of your tools.
I have quite a lot of money. What's this, balance? Yeah, I'm having a surplus. That attack really didn't make a dent on my economy, even though I lost 2 ships.
Yeah. I'm at -9 credits income at the moment. But I've got my mines down.
Awaiting your orders.
Let's see. Do I have any defenses yet? I need 750 employees and weapons. Who's selling weapons? Let's Thorn is not selling weapons. I know Yana Rodriguez is around here somewhere. And so is Thor. Thor, what's his name? Thor Strindberg, I think.
Isn't it gorgeous here? Oh, life can be so good.
He probably won't sell us weapons because he doesn't like us. I don't think he likes anybody.
Ooh, 14 tons of building models for 2,000 credits. I can spare that money, and I need it.
Your order has been confirmed.
Bum, bum,
the goods have bum, been sent.
Bum. Okay. It now I can build.
Okay. Let's hope Hector don't get in the way. Is Hector his name, right?
Yes. Hector the pirate.
I still can't even build mines.
Yeah, you need to be, you need to have the, eco employees. So you need to get from eco workers to eco employees.
Okay.
Now, let me put down some more houses.
Ooh, order received. Where is it?
Probably at your arc.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I'll buy building modules too. Wait, I have building modules. Why do I have building modules in there? And kerosene. And a Higgs detonator. Well, the building modules would be helpful. only need my Higgs detonator right now.
Ooh, now I can really kick this thing up.
Bum 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 bum.
I need to a road before they start complaining.
Alright. And I'm still on negative 10 credits. Uh-oh. I see you, Hector. He's just passing by. It's really hard to tell whether he's on an attack vector or just passing by.
Yeah, it's the positioning.
Oh. I can buy weapons. Okay. So how much does it cost to... How many weapons do you need for a turret? 5. So I can get enough weapons for a turret for 5,000 credits.
It's nearby, hidden island. Automatic safe. Okay.
Guess I need another smelter.
I should build another smelter too. I'm relying too much on a single one. Of course I need to make some space. Let me use this space so I know what I'm doing.
Alright, tools thing, how are you doing?
Let's see. You have the 5, you have the surplus. You're having a surplus. That's good. Okay.
Let's build. Another smelter. And the tools workshop.
Do you have an idea what's the best ratio from basalt extraction and smelters?
Not really. Right now I'm running 3 of each because one of my basalt extractors was complaining that nobody was picking it up, and my guess was that because that was was because there were more granules than could be used.
Yeah.
And it looks like Hector's added another, a second ship to his patrol route.
Yeah, I have seen about 3 ships when I look it up on his patrol thing.
Mm-hmm. I think one of our ships can take one of his ships, or maybe not.
Yeah, it's even. I was on a stalemate with his ship. Like, both could go down at the same time.
If he hit has slightly more hit points than we do, so... Okay. I think I can let my people upgrade now. Weapons, that requires 750 eco employees.
Oh yes, I need to give them activities.
Yep, more specifically, the opera. Okay, the concert hall.
Yeah. Now...
Registering change in demographics.
Woo, changing demographics. So now to do what you told me.
Respect. Thanks to you.
And deny ascension rights.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, once you have your first, you should stop them from upgrading anymore until you have a tool factory up.
Yeah. Where's the tool factory? Oh, there, yeah. Okay. Found it. And I need wood. No, what do I need? Oh, I need iron ore mine and a coal mine to make...
Game
to make iron smelter and a tools and then a tools workshop. So you have one mine right next to you and 2 more you got mines all around. Your warehouse is pretty well placed.
Yeah.
I have to expand across the island.
I still need to build a warehouse because my influence area is not close enough to the mine, I guess. Let's see.
I don't remember when I'm going to start needing wood, but I might as well
coal deposit, iron deposit, uranium deposit. If I build a mine, how does it work?
It needs to be on a deposit, but the same mine, it's all just the same mine. You just place it on whatever deposit you need. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, no, that's wrong. I'm thinking Tropico 5. I've been playing that too. So you take your iron ore mine and place it on any deposit, and it will become an iron mine.
Iron mine, okay.
Or you could do a coal mine on the same deposit, and it will become a coal mine. Okay. So that's sawmill is doing its thing. And let's supplement it with
sufficient building material. Okay, what do I need to build? Ooh, I need tools. Excellent. I don't have any.
Okay. Well, if you go
TBR,
if you take your ship.
Oh, I need to wait 12 minutes for the express delivery.
Well, tools, huh?
Mm-hmm. 25.
So if you look for the island in the south east southwest corner, you will find Rufus Thorne, and he will gladly sell you tools as well as building modules and concrete if you want them.
All right. Trying to locate him right now. He's going to wait before I move out. But oh, this is the island.
Scanning unknown coast.
Let's see. How's my tea production doing?
Scanning. Why do I need to find the island to scan it like that?
I don't know. Okay.
My name is Thorne. I can open a lot of doors for you at Global Trust. If you can prove your worth.
So Thorn is on the northwest side of the island.
Northwest? No, Thorn's the southwest.
Southwest?
Yeah.
Well, you found him anyway?
Yeah. Your vehicle within range. Okay, let's get a vehicle within range.
Saying northwest relative to your camera or to the map?
To the minimap.
Okay.
Southwest. Southwest. Well. Can you rotate the camera? Oh, yes, you can.
Yes. Middle mouse button, which on my cheap mouse is the same button as the scroll wheel, which is annoying.
New island coordinates acquired.
Okay. And let me wood. Hector hasn't, I can't see Hector at the moment. That's probably not a good thing.
He had a cargo ship by our island, and I clicked at it, and it showed me his arc.
Oh, Thorn? Thorn's cargo ship?
One does want to be prepared for all events.
But I don't know where Hector is. I don't see him on the minimap.
Hector, I'm confusing him. Give me all your tools. how do I?
Glad to help.
Oh, trench coat is here.
Anyone who wants to browse through my vast collection of goods, now has the chance.
I needed you 5 seconds ago.
Trenchcoat is probably not the best source for tools. He's more for stuff, for more exotic stuff.
Okay. My people wants to ascend, but they need a tool store.
Yep.
I mean, a tool factory.
I really want to send someone over to where Hector is to get a good fix on his base, but I know that would be disastrous. So Trenchcoat is in place. He is selling building modules, weapons, and tools.
Oh, here he is.
At pretty expensive prices, but...
Yeah, and quite far away from me.
Yep. I don't see Hector's patrol between our islands anymore, though. It's strange.
Yeah, okay. I have lots of tools. I should be able to do something.
Can I do now?
This.
I can make health food and a shipyard. Weather control station. But I can't make, oh boy, I found Thor Strindberg. Now I can make harbor defense turrets as soon as I have more people. Yep, you can tell this is a industrialist faction because everything is gray.
We are nice and colorful.
Yep. And besides the fact that ecology is kind of my thing, reason I don't play the industrialist faction is because it makes everything boring and gray. And it's just ugly to look at. I mean, look at that.
Yeah. Yeah, I play with the industrialist faction.
A hospital already.
Game or two, and yeah. It's kind of ugly.
So,
what
can I make now?
Stone. It's kind of cool that it's so easy to build the entire trade.
Let's see.
For all resources.
Yeah. Yeah, I have some money to burn. I'll buy some building modules and some weapons from Trenchcoat. He seems less than thrilled.
Okay. Yeah, energy seems to be pretty easy in this game.
Strindberg's already got a fleet of 3 ships. We just have 1 apiece.
I'm still trying to make tools.
Yeah. Do you not have enough building modules?
No, I have enough building modules. I have enough everything.
Okay. Oh, by the way, ships carrying cargo are slower than unburdened ships. So
okay,
that is worth knowing. Okay. I think I will go ahead and build a shipyard. That needs weapons and building modules. And I need more power.
Okay, mining resources are finite.
Yes, although you can purchase things to let you get more. Oh, wait a minute. There's already a wind park there. Well, that's a waste of building materials. Okay.
Okay.
Deal with this problem.
What do you want, Thorn? Rufus Thorn would like you to destroy all of the fleeing vehicles before they can leave the sector. I can do that.
You can or can't?
I had great things planned for you.
Because you're far away?
I'm far away and I have one ship.
Do they have an escort?
I guess I can give extension rights for everybody.
As long as
now.
You're in charge around here.
You have the tools
to
factory making, yes. And the smelter and the iron and the coal?
Yes.
Yeah.
Everything
okay.
Is working.
Then yes. Sure, I can find four policemen in El Dorado. So you get a chase down people quest. I get a Where's Waldo quest. Also, these people don't look like policemen. And done.
Okay. You want healthy food.
Okay.
Lifestyle and information. Okay.
So items, policemen.
You can really be proud of yourself. I am anyway.
And take to Thorn? Yes. And he'll give me some diplomacy, some licenses, and some concrete. I don't need concrete, but licenses could be useful. As long as Hector doesn't come after me.
I guess 3 basalt extractors can feed 2 smelters quite easily.
Let's see. Oh, we're running out of food.
Respect. Thanks to you,
more
we're living
fish.
A good life.
I'm not still having this problem, but you know, might as well not have it.
Yeah. What's your population? Can I see?
Oh, you can connect the fisheries and make they kind of become like one.
Helios. No, I can't see your population.
It's 260.
Okay. I'm at 814.
Yeah, you're building more houses than I am. Most likely.
Yeah.
Port Authority creates a harbor area, allow goods to be traded with ships.
Come on, more fish.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Let me build. What's this? Harbor defense turret.
Yep. But for that, you need weapons. And for weapons, you need 700 eco employees. Or tycoon employees, either one. However, you can buy weapons at the Ark or from Trenchcoat.
Mm hmm.
Although, it looks like I bought all but 2 of his weapons.
Yeah, I guess I need to increase my population. And you do that by building houses.
Yep.
I have so many building modules.
Hold off on making health food. Let me get weapons up first.
Yeah.
Get some turrets running. Go ahead and plot out my paths, I guess. Bum, bum, bum.
Game saved.
Oh yes, these things have areas of influences.
Yep.
So it's not everyone that you get to do an activity.
Of course, you can always build more.
Yeah.
It's still not bringing in enough fish.
There is nowhere in the world as beautiful.
More fish.
I should be building stuff around here.
At least Hector hasn't shown up in a while.
We can enjoy.
Nice flying cars you got there.
Yep. I really like the architecture of the eco-faction.
Yeah, they make things to look good.
Mm-hmm. The tycoon building houses are just kind of bleh geometric. I used to find it odd that the eco-faction put so much reliance on wood, but then I learned that
isn't it gorgeous here?
Using wood as a building material is basically carbon sequestration, because the trees add mass to themselves by taking carbon out of carbon dioxide and building cellulose with it. So trees and woody stuff like that and leaves are basically stored carbon dioxide.
Interesting. Here in Brazil, wooden houses are really rare.
Mm-hmm.
We use more concrete and... what's it called?
Corrugated scrap? Well, not scrap, but corrugated sheeting. Metal siding.
I'm not sure if that's the thing. Bricks.
Ah. Yeah. My ship's not doing anything, I'll send him out to explore. Not the most efficient pattern, but so I have 600 eco employees now. Still not enough to start making weapons.
What should I say? I'm doing great.
But enough to start making communicators. Tea production. I don't think I want to upgrade this warehouse in case it gets destroyed. But I can build another one. Depot. There we go.
House has advanced a level. It needs tools to do so.
Honestly, without you, we never would have made it this far.
And my eco balance is going down a little bit, so let's add a weather control station.
Weapon 750. Okay. I am at 500 and increasing.
Cool. Apparently, I am the best leader.
Isn't it gorgeous here? Oh, life can be so good.
Not according to my subjects.
Yes. Thor has at least two islands settled then.
Additional buildings.
Okay, that's
now
control
available.
Pattern.
Ooh, additional buildings now available.
I wonder.
What's this?
I'm thinking about grabbing that island to the west of you. You can make fruit and you can grow fruit and vegetables and things there. But it's also right next to what do you call it? Hector.
Mm-hmm.
So it might be a useful base of operations. So once my ship gets back, I think I'll do that, if you don't mind.
Go ahead, there's an island that's south of me.
Mm-hmm. And that has vegetables and truffles.
What is this pollution? This island is struggling with the legacies of the past. Its echo balance is permanently damaged. Okay. It's a missile part.
Yeah. That's kind of one of the complaints I have about this game, is that they've got this weird eco balance thing for environmental health, but it's just some magic number that's increased or decreased by construction of these magic eco station things. It's not the complex, multifaceted thing that it is in real life.
Let's hope I didn't send my ship too far away.
Locating island.
Yeah, you're probably fine. The island northeast of your current position is home to Thor Strindberg.
Mm-hmm. Thor Strindberg's the name. Now the pleasantries are out of the way.
Found him.
Yep. And my ship is puttering around. Oh, he has aircraft. I don't know how Thor Strindberg gets military units up so quickly. Probably the computer cheats.
Yeah, of course it does. Have you ever met a computer that does not cheat?
I suppose not. Okay. I build weapons factory. Here we go. Start making weapons.
Towards that goal.
Scanning unknown coast.
So, how are we on iron? Need more. Need another iron mine.
There's another mine. Located.
There's another mine.
It's a pretty bountiful place at that west area.
Energy supply inadequate, of course. Okay. I know that's overlapping, but it's only a 3% difference, so. Okay, we seem to be making plenty of coal, so let's make.
Not now.
Iron
I'm
mine
an urgent
now.
Matter.
Use that. Okay. And I can start making weapons. But I don't have any surplus iron, do I? No, that's the shipyard.
What urgent matters do you have on my shipyard?
Hmm?
I'm not selling anything.
No. Yes.
Okay, I think we can build weapons now.
You have 750 eco employees?
No.
Yeah. There has to be a lot of upgrading.
We need to build more houses too.
Yeah. Okay, looks like the Calypso is on its way back. Ooh. Stop that mouse.
New buildings available for construction.
I'm gonna build another commando ship.
Almost there. 602. I look at my total population and said, oh, I can do it now. Nope.
Yeah. If you click one of the employee houses, then it'll tell you down at the bottom how many inhabitants you have at that level.
You can really be proud of yourself. I am, anyway.
Okay.
in how many you can have, I guess. Current and maximum number of inhabitants at this level in Italian. Okay. I guess I need more houses to upgrade. This is a good place to build.
Keep. 26 or so, and coal. 25. Alright.
We need one more of those.
One architect. One architect in El Dorado. Another Where's Waldo quest. Uh-oh.
Nice. The way you have everything under control here.
Hector's looking good kind of you. Active. And it looks like he's heading for you.
Yeah, there's a ship. Two ships!
Yep. Oh. Yeah. And two more en route.
Yeah, I will die again.
Should I engage or hold back? I have two ships at my disposal. On one of your
vehicles. I think you should engage.
Okay.
Should we hijack your old tubs?
Just simply he gets distracted by your
building under enemy attack.
Warehouse.
He's already doing that.
Command ship ready to go. Command ship ready to go.
And
command
fire.
Ship ready to go. Please board.
Yeah, looks like he's distracted. Did I make my weapons factory yet? Yes.
And I'm back.
Okay. You know, if the AI wasn't so stupid, it would probably win this fight.
Yeah. I will lose my warehouse, and then they will turn against us, but I think we can win.
Probably.
Destroyed during enemy attack.
Especially if they don't focus fire. They are focus firing. That's bad.
Yep. Oh. I have concrete on this ship. I don't need concrete on this ship. Well, you shouldn't have sent them to fight. There's no reason to pick on us. Yes, I noticed. There goes the Calypso.
Can I rebuild this? I need more tools.
Looks like the Arctic's kind of taking a beating too. Almost. We just hit 1 hour, by the way.
Okay, let's go for more half an hour.
Okay. Yeah, Arctic's gonna sink.
That should be enough.
For except me to I think hold Hector is sending this. Might be sending more ships your way.
That's bad.
Okay,
guys, stop ascending for a while. I need tools.
Okay, actually, it looks like they're just patrolling. Oh, he's going. Looks like he's going around that island I was going to settle. Unless he's on his way to you. I think he's on his way to your
yes.
island.
Game saved.
Let me see. What do I have?
Analysis of the relationship between
plus
mass media and opinion formation completed.
Okay, you lose the ship before I can destroy that other one.
Yeah.
Vehicle destroyed in battle.
How many weapons for a turret?
Building under enemy. I am at your service.
There it is. Five. Five weapons, five tools, eight building modules. Okay.
Command ship ready to go.
I have lots of weapons, so if I set up on point of that island,
initiating control routines,
then that should help, I think. Won't help the with the current attack, but
alert.
Weapons.
Registering attack on one of your vehicles.
Let's hope I'm not biting off more than I can chew.
Shoot this guy! Can you please? Thank you.
How's your population doing?
I have 1,000 population.
Okay.
Can I? Oh yes, I can. What do I need?
Weapons requires.
I need iron.
Yep, iron.
Which I already have. So, what am I missing to build this?
Command Tools. Ship ready to go. Please board. Command ship ready. Command ship ready to go. Please board.
First things first. Turrets.
Alert.
Enemy not going to be online quick enough to get to stop this ship
Order
that's approaching
received.
You. Why is there a ship just hanging around my island? Is he coming after me now? Oh, it looks like he might be getting close.
Oh. Yeah.
Stick a warehouse inland. So, turrets. Looking at 30 and 660 hit points.
No overlap with construction area.
Come on, hurry up. We need to get these turrets up and running. How are we for weapons here? Two weapons. Can I order more? Energy shortage.
Okay, I know the action is happening at the other side of the screen, but I need to get this thing built.
What am I missing? Building modules. And they're
Hello.
All ganging up on you.
Registering attack on one of your vehicles.
Maybe you should expand to the other side of the island.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Vehicle destroyed in battle.
Yeah, I noticed. This guy really doesn't like me.
Yeah.
Warning. Building under. Command ship ready. Initiating control routines.
Looks like a couple of them are moving off, though.
Command ship ready to go.
Yeah,
command
to the other place I was building. Navigate and attacking my freaking warehouse online. Again. Can I buy ships anywhere?
I don't think so. Oh, shut up. Let me see. And I can't build another
You're
ship.
You're disengaging? Not that I'm complaining, but why?
They might just have made their point. I don't know. Anyway, so
I'm
now you can pick up
point.
All that flotsam. What?
Okay, get the heck away.
Oh, actually, it looks like you got one inbound again.
There's one just walking around randomly here. What do we have here?
I have two turrets up at the point of this island, and now they're coming around the other side. Let's see. I wonder if I gear up weapons production. If I could make the... I think they're coming for you again. I still can't build weapons. I need to build another weapons factory.
There you go.
Warning. Vehicle under attack.
Yeah, I know that, Mr. AI. Still not enough freaking tools.
Vehicle destroyed in battle.
Let's see. Not enough tools? I have 14 tools that I could sell
command
to you.
Ship ready.
I would give them to you, but
initiated.
I don't think that's
command
possible.
Ship ready. Command ship ready.
Is it?
Initiating con-
not contacts, diplomacy.
I can finally build it. I have enough. Finally.
Let me see. Can't order weapons yet. What? Oh, they're attacking Eldorado now. Just one ship, though. Can I build a turret? Yes, I can.
Okay, any more iron making? And as per usual, no tools. So you said you have tools, right?
Yes, I have 14 tools.
And a problem.
Oh, yes. Okay, hurry up and come online, turret. 145. Actually, I think the Merlin is winning.
It is. But it is taking a beating. I've come to trade. Oh, 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 what? What's going on? Let me help, let me help. Blah.
What?
Yeah.
Okay. Now I just need to wait, get this repair dock up and running.
Hey, hello.
And then.
Your tools are not for sale, so I cannot do.
Hold on.
Trading.
Yeah, I was expecting to take them to your items, but yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
I got here.
Sell. Tools and 15, just so that what's his name doesn't show up and take them all.
Yeah.
Okay. So you should be able to buy tools now.
Sold out? What?
No, I have 13 tools in stock. Oh wait, no. There we go. Yeah, just take however many tools you need. I'll make more.
The way you always manage to do that, it's phenomenal.
Okay. And let's take these off the market so that I don't lose them all. Okay, how am I doing on weapons now? Items. Goods. 7 weapons. Can I build another turret yet?
Shipyard, enable echo ship construction.
Yep.
Yes, weather control station, thermal power station, this education network.
Okay, now I'm starting to get defenses up.
Oh, okay, that's what I'm looking for. Turrets.
Mm-hmm. You might invest in another tools workshop, though.
You know, I need weapons still. No, I mean, I need more iron, actually.
Iron.
Okay.
What's my iron doing? My iron is all in use.
Or maybe you didn't need more iron. What happened? What is this? Can I coal?
Build another ship? No, no, I don't have enough weapons yet.
Okay, so it didn't need more iron. This is getting everything going all right.
Let me see. I think you might have company incoming. And they're avoiding my turrets. Lovely.
Oops, wrong button.
A leather eye patch. Wow, that's so useful to have found. Boy. Let's just go up there. And here they come. The Merlin is on its way.
Warning.
I build another ship yet?
Under attack.
No, not enough weapons. Can I order weapons? Almost.
No, 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 no. Come here.
Your turret is not up yet. It's still being placed.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna disengage. Because I don't think there's a whole lot I can do there. I'll sort of hang around the edges, though.
Command ship ready to go. Please board.
Run, cowards! Run!
Maybe they just didn't like your ship.
Command ship ready to go. Command ship ready to go. Please board.
Oop. Need to build a fire station. Quick. Rotate! Oh. There we go. And I need more energy. Yay. There.
They just bailed. They saw my turret and went, nope.
Well, that's a good thing. Perhaps we should consider specializing. I've already got weapons production up. What if you were to handle making health food and things to get more advanced eco-citizens?
Good
while
work.
I focus on building up a military fleet. Or we could do it the other way around, if you prefer.
No, I think I got myself in a good place, finally. I can do that.
Alright. So you have tea and rice.
I don't have rice yet. I didn't have an opportunity with all these attacks.
Mm-hmm. But your island has a fertility for it. Okay, items. Can I build another ship? Yes. No, because I don't have enough building modules.
You can only build one more house per island. That's...
What? Yeah.
I cannot build more than one more house per island.
No, but you can make more trade depots, and if you can make port authorities, which allow goods to be traded. And looks like Hector's showing up again.
Hey, you're
welcome. Oh, they're coming after me!
Really?
And now they're... I can't tell what they're doing. I think they might be coming after... They still might be after the Merlin. But I think they're going to be in trouble if they show up in my harbor. Even with four ships, I've got... Oh, can I order more weapons? Yes. Building modules? Yes. Build another warship.
Okay, I need more fish.
submarines.
Fish.
Air units.
Registering energy shortage.
And I have an energy shortage. No longer.
Okay.
I don't think this other area is really good for fishing, though. And I don't want to build it closer to that guy.
I think you can build
now you can make
fishing docks.
Useful at last.
I don't. Oh.
What?
Thor wants this fish. Okay.
Yeah. Strindberg wants fish, and I'm having a shortage. Come
Your
on.
Inaction amounts to provocation.
I can give him fish.
Provocation? Come on, man. You ask for stuff you just expect us to deliver? I need more fish than you.
Fortuna.
Man, this is a really awkward.
Or perhaps the gopher tuna. Have you seen that video? Or Oh Fortuna, misheard lyrics?
No.
No. It's pretty funny. You should check it out when you get a chance. Let's see. You can almost build another commando ship. Just need two more building modules. Come on. How are you for tools?
I'm doing fine now.
Okay. Come on, building
Where
modules.
Harbor area. How do I make a harbor area? With a shipyard?
Think. So, what requires a harbor area?
Requires harbor area.
What does?
Fisheries.
Oh, that I guess that I think that just means needs to be within range of a warehouse.
It is. Warehouse? No, a depot. I build a depot.
Okay.
I can only
Commando
build
ship.
One warehouse for per island. That's not very good.
Find one architect.
That's weird.
Oh yeah, I still need to find the architect. I only have 7 minutes left to do it. I forgot about that. Find the glowing blue guy. This is sort of a strange minigame to put into this.
Yeah.
Point and click on a glowing blue person. All right. We have another commando ship.
Okay, let's see. Get in the wood.
Doesn't seem to be around here. No sign of Hector at the moment. I wonder what he's up to. Ha. Okay. Speaker.
Alert. Fire.
Fire? Must be kidding me.
Yeah, I think now is about the time that you start getting natural disasters. Well, not natural disasters, but that stuff, fires, etc.
Registering
I need
new
more
security
building
data.
Modules.
A good decision.
I hope there's no one in there.
Clear. Fire contained.
Oops.
All right.
Don't build that in the... Yeah, that's the idea.
And be careful with those stoves, okay?
And... See ya, Trenchcoat.
Okay, now this is really stupid. Why can't I build some fisheries at the other side of the island? And I cannot build a warehouse at the other side of the island.
I don't know. What about a port authority?
Still don't have that available, I guess.
Hmm.
I have a shipyard available, but must be built in a harbor area.
Hijackers? What hijackers? What am I doing? I'm supposed to seize a ship.
Okay, so let's go this people, I think.
Nobody makes a better leader than you do. Simply the best!
Oh, another escort.
If I can. Okay, I guess I normalize it on fish. I need more tea, though.
Need more tea?
Yeah.
How am I doing for tea? I don't have any tea, actually. Need more tea plants. But I can do that easily enough. Strindberg doesn't like that I'm building up the military.
Have those pirates stop attacking us.
Yeah.
Got more tea going. Let's see.
Tea and tea and tea. And
so I need farmhouse in rice farm, yeah, to do the health food factory. And I need wood, we should just start building infrastructure for.
I have wood. You need me to send you some?
It would be useful.
Okay. Let me just deal with this quest. I don't remember how to use the
negative environmental influences reduce fertility.
Oh, another. Oh, wait. Is that Thor? That's Thor's. What's Hector up to?
Registering energy shortage.
Is he sending ships to intercept my fleet? I think he might be. Better send reinforcements. What? No, stop that. Stop shooting at the ship we're supposed to. Yeah, he's coming after my fleet. 5 crates of flotsam.
Fish is not quite normalized.
He's chasing my fleet. Can I build another ship yet? Yes, I can. Are you coming in a... Are you approaching my port? No, he's not. He changed his mind. Okay, how am I for weapons? Weapons 2.
Oh, port authority. haven't found us.
Yeah, he changed his mind.
Insufficient building materials. What am I missing? Creatures are hard for I. Oh, I just haven't found the button to do that. I need 10.
Wow, I have a lot of tools.
10 tools.
Try to be building. Thermal power station. How about? Did I already make one of those? Yeah.
How much time have we gone?
We are at 1 hour and 27 minutes.
Okay. I'm starting to get to that point on those games that I just forget about everything and.
Ah, yes. Okay, so is there a task we want to wrap up on?
Let's see. Well, what I need right now is to build a port authority and get my fishery going. I finally found the button.
Cool.
I need to stop my people from advancing levels. I have 9 tools, I need one more and I'll be able to do it.
This.
Has it been delivered? Not really. I wish there was a production. Okay. Got the tools I needed. Let's build this thing. Yay!
I wish I could build turrets further out to sea.
Yeah. Now, fish. I don't have enough tools.
I have plenty of tools. You need me to deliver some tools?
Sure.
Okay.
Let me set a buying request. See, straight, buy. $37. Okay, that's okay. Just deliver whatever you have.
Okay.
If someone wants to deliver tools too, I'll be okay with that.
Alright. Oh, I need to start making money. What can I be selling?
I should sell stuff too.
Wood. I can sell wood. I haven't found Yana Rodriguez yet.
Yeah. What? Have you explored up to the northeast?
Yes. Looks like Hector is picking on my harbor turrets. On whatever this island is, and it looks like he regretted it.
Let me send my ship to take a look around.
What are you doing, Hector? You look like you're mobilizing for something.
If it's to attack me, I'm prepared. Finally! That's not us. Fish.
Fish. Might just be patrolling. I'll see if I can get my tools to you without being ambushed. Yes, I have completed the quest.
Game saved.
Game saved. I believe the game saves every half an hour, so.
Yep, we're at 1 hour and 31 minutes. So So, anything you want to wrap up on? I just completed the quest, so.
Yeah, I built my fisheries.
Okay. A monumental achievement.
Yes.
Let's see.
My people have delicious fish.
Yep. There. Slowly some
like
tools.
Like winning the lottery.
Okay. Nice.
What are you doing, Hector?
Scanners register inhabitants on this island.
Ooh, I discovered an island with inhabitants.
What are you doing, Hector?
There is nowhere in
just
the world.
Just being very suspicious right now.
Yeah, we should. Who are you? Stringberg.
Building under attack. Oh, he's attacking my harbor turrets.
Okay, Stringberg has two islands.
Yep. Looks like, wow, that's a lot of ships. Looks like it's time for my fleet to get some combat.
My ships at the other side of the map. My only one.
That's fine. I have five ships and two turrets. And he's, looks like he's clearing out. Although
we
he may be coming after you.
Situation. Thanks,
no,
dude.
I think he's just
turrets.
Headed off.
No, he looks like he's coming. He's coming. My ship's coming back too, and I have two turrets, and I think I'll build some more.
Okay.
Because, you know what? Why not?
Registering settlement of an island.
Looks like Thor has settled a new island.
Energy shortage.
Hey, you.
Energy shortage.
Go away. Get out of my waters. Alright, and back to the warehouse. Right, wanna call it an episode there?
Yep.
Okay. Alright, so, hour and a half. That was, very different from what we usually use. Please, let us know if you feel like it works, or if we need to do something like edit it down somehow, or if it's just too clunky. And, yeah, just time for the closing spiel. If you enjoyed, please consider leaving a like, commenting, or subscribing. And if you didn't, please let us know why. Thank you all very much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye. I am the Plane Shifter, and I'm phasing out.